Chairman writes, press takeaway was the wine of, but quotes, you really didn't apologize to the American people. I'm beginning to think Trump is on to something. And then Dan Confidant, Neera Tanden, responded, quote, every woman wants her to apologize, and she should. Apologies are like her Achilles heel, and on and on. That's pretty harsh criticism from her own advisors. Why do you think it was so difficult for Secretary Clinton to acknowledge that this was a mistake and apologize and put this behind her?
Well, first of all, I want to tell you that nobody at the Wisconsin Fish Fries that will happen all over our state this evening are going to be talking.